alone, so that she can hear and I can love her.